Of course, I'm a journalist. That's why I tell you to tune in to the three letters on the keyboard that follow each other.